Instead of kind, what else can we use? You can use generous, which means somebody who is willing to help, either by paying money or by dedicating and spending some time. She has been very generous with me, helping me all the time. Instead of kind, you can also say amiable, which means pleasant and friendly. He was an amiable and charming young man. Instead of kind, you can also say affable, which means friendly and pleasant to talk to. She was quite affable at the meeting.